confronted Denise about it, but she has stopped telling her anything about her life.
Thank you.